Hi, boys and girls. This is Teacher Carla, and this is Sophia.
Hello.
And we have a story today called It's Not a Box, and it's written by and illustrated by Antoinette Portis. And today, we're going to have a special take on that. Why are you sitting in a box? It's not a box. It's a race car. What are you doing on top of that box? It's not a box. It's a mountain. Why are you squirting that box? It's not a box. It's a burning building. Why are you wearing that box? It's not a box. This is not a box. I am a robot. Ah. Are you still standing around in that box? It is not a box. It's not a box. It is not a box. It can be a crow's nest on a pirate ship or a basket for a hot air balloon or a saddle to ride an elephant. Or it could be a boat. Well, what is it then? Oops. He's thinking. It's not a box. It's my not a box. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.